This event tonight is part of the 35th birthday celebrations for the AGSM, the Australian Graduate School of Management.
So, I'm going to talk about this idea of why bad things happen to good technologies, but I created a subtitle, Creating a Sustainable World. I could talk about innovation in general, and there's enormously exciting things happening, of course, in all kinds of areas. It's a tremendously exciting time to be alive and to be an innovator. But we also face some very serious challenges in our world, and I don't think any of you are unaware of them. We are using natural resources, renewable resources, faster than they're being regenerated, whether it's water, soil fertility, the resilience of the climate. We're generating greenhouse gas emissions faster than the climate can process them, and we're changing the climate. We are generating toxic materials and putting them into our environment and therefore into our bodies at rates that are unprecedented. We have unprecedented rates of species extinction, and on and on and on. These are major serious challenges. There's no country on earth that is currently sustainable. We use our resources faster than they regenerate. We produce wastes faster than nature can break them down into harmless byproducts. And we're overwhelmingly dependent on non-renewable resources, primarily fossil fuels. That cannot and will not continue. So we're going to need a lot more than just technical innovation if we're going to succeed with this challenge. We need all the technical innovation we can get, and we're going to need policies that promote that innovation and reward risk takers and put more research money into the labs and the universities, which generate that base of knowledge that leads to the innovation. We're going to need to do that, but it is not sufficient. We're going to have to go through that kind of social innovation as well if we're going to rise to these challenges. I think we can do it, and I'm very optimistic about both the technical side and the social side, and I hope you join us in that work. Thank you very much.